Once upon a time, a wonderful tribe lived in the palace and its lush grounds, ruled by a very fair and wealthy king. This king loved his people, and they all lived in prosperity and peace. He was priest king. The ancestors guided him and allowed him to become the wisest and most beloved king in all the world. Another of his great powers was to be able to converse with all the animals. And the great elephants allowed him to ride them, so that he could cross the length and breadth of his kingdom. This king ruled his people and the land in peace and harmony, and the people and creatures loved him truly. But the king married Umloi, a wicked princess from the north, who was jealous of the love of the people for him and plotted to assassinate him. It was during the festival of the sun that she chose to carry out her evil deed. Deep in the festivities, she poured some poison into his herbal drink. She offered this to him in his king's suite, where he had retired for a rest in the heat of the day. The king struggled and choked on the vile mixture and soon became still. The ancestors became very angry. They began to beat on their phantom drums, calling out to the rest of the tribe and moaning their sorrow. They cried their anguish and horror. The earth split open. Giant waves of trembling shook the ground. The people panicked and ran. The only opening to them was the cave, and they ran down into the passage and have never returned. The ancestors embraced and covered the remains of their buildings with hot ash as a giant grave to the memory of their beloved priest king. Many centuries later, an enlightened man was walking the area. He decided to build a place where people could come in peace and worship the sun. He built a city, not knowing what lay beneath. The ancestors awoke from their slumber and grief and heard the sounds of people laughing and playing. They were so overcome at the joy and laughter that they released the palace and gardens from the earth to rise once more and delight the people of the sun. Their only warning is the ongoing unearthly sounds mixed with the animal calls. And every hour they shake the earth, bang their drums, spit flames and smoke, and rumble and groan to warn everyone that no evil is allowed to exist in this place, and that nothing terrible is ever allowed to happen again.